Hey guys, Jim T and Pug Studios here, and last time we did a review on the Toga Gremlin from Cars 2, and I thought, hey, we should do another review, Cars related, and today we're going to be going to Cars 3, and we're going to be reviewing Jackson Storm's Hauler, actually. Since I actually have the Wally one, but I didn't review it, and I just regret not doing that, so let's review this. Alright, so we're gonna start with Jackson Hauler. I actually like it. It's female apparently, and it doesn't look female, so I don't know. My sister said he looks transgender, like the fuck, and Today. I actually like the paint job, even though I hate Mattel a lot. They did a really good job on this. But guess what? They don't decide to put enough paint. Like, they don't put any detail into their cars stuff. But they don't own cars, so probably Disney does need to put paint job. And good job, Disney. But this is a really nice model. I just love it. I just like how smooth it is. I mean, I don't know why I don't know why it's a darker black. But it doesn't matter. I like it. I like the bad guy. And let's review the Hauler. In Cars 3, all the next gen Haulers are the same model as in Cars, the old gens, you know, with the green and the other. A Mac was the only different one. And the other ones were like kind of similar, but all the next gens were just like the same model, kind of. I think the front parts look a little bit different, but here it is. There's no interior, which kind of sucks, but it doesn't matter. Look inside, it's just some old black. I mean, I would put detail, but I actually never seen the interior for Jackson Storm, so reviewing the part, you are probably wondering, why didn't I unbox it like I did with the Toga Gremlin in the boxing? Well, here's the reason why. Because this damn thing was so hard to unbox. I almost broke my finger actually unboxing this. It was really hard, and I didn't really want to see you, I didn't want you to hear me cursing a lot. I didn't want to curse too much, because YouTube kids would be like, nah, let's make this video for kids now. So, that's why I don't tend to curse too much in my videos, and, my parents don't want me to curse at all. Yeah, I actually started cursing in Mexican because I'm Hispanic, and I broke my finger.